I mean, I didn't admit that I was an asshole. I said that I was acting like an asshole. You called me an asshole, so hey, king of all assholes, who got you these? It's for you. Your mom and I found that together. Helped me get through Bud's. Anytime I felt like I wanted to ring the bell, reminded me of mom's strength and love.
I remember you carrying this around when I was a kid.
And now you get to carry it around and it'll remind you of mom's love and strength.
Thank you.
Oh, and this is for you.
Oh, socks.
Mm-hmm.
Really shouldn't have, sir.
You'll love that you have them because they'll help you get through Hell Week.
Why don't you take Servius out, babe?
Yeah, sure. Hey, come on. Yeah, here you go.
You really okay with this?
I'm trying. Really am. I'm trying.
What happened to you worrying about me following mom's footsteps? Becoming a victim, too.
You know, you were right. Mom wasn't a victim. Her life ended tragically, but her life wasn't a tragedy.
This is a pretty good apology. Even if you didn't technically say you're sorry.
Come on. All right, it's okay. There's one thing I have to tell you. Also, I had to talk to you about my head and my memory issues.
How serious?
It's called Breacher Syndrome. I'm on the path to healing, and there's a lot of treatments out there for brain injuries. But I'm going to fight. I'm going to fight hard because you and Mikey, you deserve the best of me, okay?
Yeah. Is Mandy on that list, too?
I don't know.
But I'm excited to see what this best version of you is.
Can't be better than the king of all assholes.